What I propose is this. I understand you have an Indian in your group?
Yes, sir. Jose Chavez y Chavez. It's a Mexican Indian. How'd that be?
Well, that'll be just fine.